Yo.
All right, we're back. Gonna play some Trials. I believe this is my second playthrough, or my second part. I don't know how long I'm gonna go with this. I really don't think I have much left in the campaign. Of course. I always forget something, dude. Never fails. Like, why is it so loud? Because I've forgotten to switch the playback device. Alright. I really wish that was accessible for my second monitor, but it's not. Alright. Let's see where we're at. Let's see what's in the garage. I have a lot of money. Maybe I don't have a lot of money. Never mind. This must be DLC. Oh, it is DLC. Hold up. Pain Island. Oh my god. Yeah, I did not have the DLC installed last time I played. Turns out it's pretty sizable. Oh my god, okay. That's alright though, we were getting to the really hard tracks. Like tracks I would not be able to do. Really? Fuck you! It's a beginner course! I cannot crash, dude. So close, and I didn't even get the gold. Oh my god. Okay. Wow. 35 seconds, go fuck yourself. The gold. Well, let me guess, 40 seconds. Yeah, go fuck yourself. Fractions of a second, dude. How fucking annoying. It doesn't matter, I won't be able to get the gold anyway. Be a half second behind it. Okay. This game pisses me off. No, Serpentine, it's dead in the water, dude. Yeah, test drive's done. Never play it again. Not for a lack of trying, either. Just my luck happened. I'll tell you what, if there wasn't that event happening, I would probably still be able to play. It's just the way shit works sometimes. And my whole family experiences it, dude. We are harassed. Technology is not our friend most of the time. Mm-hmm. Oh my god, I actually won the gold.
Wow.
Yeah. Oh my god, it's gonna make me use the BMX. Well, this is awkward. Yeah, I mean, usually I come out on top too, but not this time. I've had everybody look at it, dude. No one can figure it out. Yeah, that's a fucking tree. Yeah, he's an IT. Everything's on fire. Dude, that game's getting difficult. Well, at least the rocket science portion. But I got through that on the last stream. Oh boy. Yeah, fucking right, dude. There's no reason I should have gone forward. Yeah, give me the silver. That's fine. Yeah. Yeah, It's nothing like this. Okay, so you've got a guy, like, on a dirt bike, right? And he's, like, hopping on top of boxes and stuff like that. There's one guy specifically that, dude, he can make a bike, like, from a standstill. And he can hop up, like, I think 6 feet or something like that. It's ridiculous. Yeah. But it's, like, I mean, I think the craziest thing I saw was, like, they were having the people jump, like, 12 feet in the air with a step up, you know, and then jumping back down. But there are compilations on YouTube of people doing that in real life. Okay, I'll go back here. Fucking stupid. Okay. Yeah, they're pretty cool, man. I was watching them for a while. Easy my ass. This is fucking hard, dude. This is supposed to be an easy track. Yeah, fucking right. How was I supposed to know it was gonna do that? Well, go over! You freaking fool. Why do I have to crash multiple times on this? Fucking bike is so awkward, dude. The BMX bike. Fucking whatever, dude. Oh my god, it's so weird. The controls are so much different than every other bike. Dude, I swear to God, it's just been playing the same song over and over and over and over. It's playing the same two songs over and over and over. So stupid, dude. YouTube cannot shuffle. No. Yeah. Dude, I'm starting to get pissed off. Like, oh my god. I'm not really in the mood for this. This is not easy. Fucking game's bullshit. I can't believe they're calling this an easy course. Fuck you. It would be with a bike that doesn't feel like you're freaking... What? The BMX is so awkward, dude. Okay, let's crash again. Yeah. I did it again. Oh wait, I'm fine. I lucked out with that one. Dude, it's so... Oh my god, fuck this thing. I cannot wait to get past this. Okay, that's it for the BMX, right? No. Okay, yeah. Good. Much better. Wow. Maybe I just can't play. Maybe that's the issue. Yeah. Starting to think. The fuck, man? Why are you doing that? Fucking stupid ass, dude. Oh my god. Oh no, they dropped it. field. What the fuck? Okay, put me in upside down, that's cool! At least I know. Uh-oh. Fuck off. I was never coming back from that. Yeah, nice try. Whoa! Try to do it again, dude. Actually, I think it just carries your momentum. That was bullshit. I would have gotten the gold, dude. Medium, that's good. When we get to hard, I'm gonna give up. Because hard is... yeah. I've got another DLC pack that I'll do. And see where we're staying. nice. Very nice. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay. Alright. I love how the momentum of the level just ends abruptly. Like, oh no, there's a wall here now. You have to go down. Thanks, game. Okay. Okay, we'll just do a flip. That's cool. Try to go for the trials trophy tonight. I got one more DLC package to do. Maybe that'll be enough. The easy and medium levels. But yeah, hopefully I won't have to do any hard ones. Fucking stupid, dude! What was that? Are you serious? Dude, I disagree. I disagree with the physics. Okay. Oh, I don't like this level. Will you please straighten out? Golly, man. Okay, how were you supposed to not crash there, dude? You have to crash there.
Oh my god.
The moon is full. Okay. One fault over, I think. That's hard, isn't it? Yeah. I'm not up for that. Not today. Easy my ass, dude. Yeah, okay.
Still didn't get the gold.
Wow. Really? 32 and a half seconds? No thanks, dude. really. I cannot believe. Serpentine, man, it's all good. Man, I appreciate it. I mean, I'll be honest, man. I have not felt lonely in years. Even when I'm alone. But thank you. Shit! Alright, yeah, I'm gonna try to shoot for this metal, but this isn't gonna be a very long stream. Because I didn't know if I was up for this. Oh my, a bunch of stupid shit is happening, which is what happens when you play this game. Stupid shit, all the time. There we go. Don't do it, dude. Don't do it. Don't do the stupid thing. You fucking asshole! I can't believe it! I don't know, dude, it's so weird. No, I don't have a girlfriend. Have had a few. I can't even get the silver. Yeah. Yeah. Physics, yeah, I don't know, man. Every Trials game they release is, handles a little bit differently. So when you jump from game to game, it's kind of, you know. Plus, the game's called Trials, so I used to get really pissed off playing this game anyway. I just forgot. But it was mainly on the hard levels. I didn't really get that way with the easier medium levels, which it's kind of surprising me how hard these levels are. Fuck you. What the fuck? Yeah, okay. Yeah. I do, dude. I feel like I'm 80 damn years old. And then people tell me, you have your whole life ahead of you. And I'm like, don't remind me. Is that supposed to make me feel better? Oh my god, I hate this. The first jump, dude, I hate it. What is this? Are you kidding? This is not medium, dude.
Oh
I have spent I used to try really hard to beat the extreme levels. And I swear, dude, I spent... There was one time where I had... I think it was, like... 800 faults or something. And it eventually, like, said that was too many. It eventually was like, alright, dude, you gotta give up. Yikes. No, I'm not expecting death. Something different. Oh boy. No! Dude, this is too hard. Yeah, I mean, I don't know, man, I feel like my whole life I've been waiting for something that's coming, and it's never happened before in history, but, you know, there's a first for everything, right? I've gone back and forth from believing it's gonna happen, but it seems like the further I go, the more it makes sense that it would happen. Sorry for being so vague. Mother! I'm going to the stratosphere. I fucking hate this game, dude. There, I said it. Yeah, dude, they get really hard. They get to where you can't even beat them. Like, you'll get stuck on a part and waste 3 hours trying to beat it. So I don't even do the extreme courses anymore. Fuck you. Wow, really? I can't believe you gave that to me. Oh boy. Oh. Snap. I only need 5 medals. Yeah, hard. Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. I will go back to the beginning. and beat the easier courses and get 5 more medals that way. This is what a beginner course looks like. That other shit. I don't know. I think the DLC gets kind of off with their difficulty. I went way too far. I didn't get the gold. Oh my god. Okay, Maybe I will do a couple of hard courses. I'm just trying to get the Trials Trophy, though, and then, probably gonna end stream. Because I'm pretty tired, and I'm not up for getting my ass kicked by this game too much. Okay. Okay! Fuck you! God! Three in a row. Yeah, I'm definitely not in the mood for this. Fuck you, dude. Oh my God. Stupid physics. Hey, I got the silver medal. I win. Yay, I got the Trials Trophy. Yeah, extreme difficulty. No thanks. Okay. Oh, that was the credits. Technically, I beat the game. Okay. Guys, thanks for watching. Sorry for the short stream. I'll be on tomorrow. Hopefully in a bit better mood. I've had quite a day today. So, I'm gonna sleep it off. And start enjoying myself better tomorrow. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. As always, God bless. Take care. Peace.